slow, and you can hear the screams through your window. How to even get up on your whip, whoa, until you take it off like a strip.
I'm on this show.
Footsteps coming up the stairs. I turn around, but no one there. I hear footsteps coming up the stairs. I turn around, but no one there. I hear footsteps coming up the stairs. I turn around, but no one there. I hear footsteps coming up the stairs. I turn around, but no one there. This is a warning that you need to take heed to. Otherwise, the consequences that it leads to. A cold sweat that'll feel like a steam room. And dark nights that you probably wouldn't sleep through. Just when you said you quit the game if you could. The homies won't honor that you left them for good. And you thought it would be calmer in this neck of the woods. So if you can get a weapon and some armor, you should. Cause now you got decisions that are hard to avoid. The good night's sleep that you used to enjoy has been interrupted by a startling noise that lurks in the dark and won't respond to your voice. So they tiptoe real slow and lift up the screen to your window. How to even find out where you live? Whoa, they must have been scheming from the get-go.
I hear footsteps coming up the stairs. I turn around, but no one there. I hear footsteps coming up the stairs. I turn around, but no one there. I hear footsteps coming up the stairs. I turn around, but no one there. I hear footsteps coming up the stairs. I turn around, but no one there. This is a warning that you need to take heed to. Otherwise, the consequences that it leads to.
Static selector.
You. Newsflash, it's right behind you. In the black bag, breathing hard to find you. And that's when the feelings in your heart define you. Is you gonna let them run up in your crib?
Oh, no.
Yo, guess who's waiting for him in the crib? Rolling his trigger fingers, about to lift the clip. Go!
If you claim to be broke, but have enough money to buy a $200 limited edition hoodie,
you fucking loser.
You belong on the beat. 102.7.
So fresh. Aw, man, it's my joint. What I'm saying is that I've been put up with the string on. So hey, time to wake up. Well, I need a crib. Same as that.
Static collector.
Whatever I went through the day before, the night before. What I'm saying is that I've been just like washing away, you know? It's a new day. Same as that. This the greatest city in the world. Ain't nothing easy, people as greasy as Jericho. This the greatest city in the world.
It's Static Selector.
Same as ever been. This the greatest city in the world. Ain't nothing easy, people as greasy as Jerry Curl. Man, your favorite rapper, not a leader. Got coke, but it's not a leader. We just grab like bottom feeders. Like crabs in the battle. Wrong apparel gets you into a battle. Bladder, the bullet go to your head like the rock star fame. Life is like a rock star game. Lock our flames. We jump out of the pot into the fire when we speaking on a higher plane. Deeper than the violin, it's sweeter than the violin. The music sweeps you off your feet while the system try to keep you in the street. Even cops walk the beat. Crooks face the music. Sound like the block is the perfect place to do it. We up all night till the break of dawn. It's like we're born again when I hear my favorite song.
Static selection.
I go on eco-friendly holidays. I'm just as hip as they are.
City officials downplay the controversy and say all the boroughs should go back to mutual loathing, especially the one we can't remember the name of and nobody ever visits.
Can a bottle of red wine a day make you live to 100?
No, but you won't very much care once you get there. But doctors in a study sponsored by the United Wine and Spirits Association say that a bottle of red wine at the end of a night helps you relax. Forget many of life's troubles, like walking the dog, paying the bills, or changing the baby's diaper. Because it can wait till tomorrow. Because this shit on TV's really funny. Swigging from a bottle of Merlot. That's Mama's medicine. This is Jenny Acorn, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News. The final may be gone. The album art may be a JPEG. The concerts, definitely website. Spontaneity of classic rock radio lives on forever on LRR. Liberty Rock Radio.
With the weather, like you're afraid nature will tell you to have a bad day. Remember, the earth hates you.
Weasel Sky Sentinel 3D Doppler 1000 showing some patches of moisture heading down the coast, trickling down the side of the map here. Apparently too ashamed to develop into something we should pay attention to. This one's gonna peter out real quick. Probably go home and hate itself. Nice and sunny up here right now. Trip Michaels, Weasel Weather.
When the rock on your radio
Sounds like rap.
Yo.
I'm sorry, did I say rap?
Huh?
I meant shit.
Ow.
It's time to come back home to LRR 97.8. Liberty Rock Radio.
Yeah!
stand for a minute.
It's Star Junction for a whole new generation. The internet generation finally has its own comedy at the Maginot Theater. WTF, a story of online love. It's set in cyberspace. Featuring two dorks, an underage girl, and a lonely pervert from Minneapolis that come together in a tale that will overclock your heart. Watch as the griefers battle the noobs and things get aggro. You'll be LMAOing, ROFL right up until you get POS'd. WTF, a tale of online love for a sexless, lonely, sleep-deprived generation. Now at the Maginot Theater.
Riding a rusty bicycle from the 1970s is your idea of cool.
Welcome to Radio Broker.
Wave my flame jack, you took the roaches on the eye of the moon. Aims out, highest by Jack's low. I know the devil has got you too. But if he got me like he got you, then my bird will walk you shaking.
Star Junction is full of music. Come see the musical, The Critics.
From the streets to mansions and then back to the streets, hip-hop lives and dies on the beat, 102.7.
DJ Khaled, the big girl.
Thank you.
future of communications, the Wiz Wireless Digital Extreme Camera Phone Flip. Digital Extreme Camera Phone Flip.
I'm a super serious cunt, and now everyone knows it.
Wiz Wireless, do the social vibe.
You're not a hipster. You were the first person to wear tight jeans
and an ironic t-shirt.
You don't care.
You're over that.
Radio broker.
Japanese schoolgirl can save humanity by sleep.
Too horny to fight crime.
But she's gotta hunt down her dead ninja parents and deal with the coming of age innocence of...
Thank you.